Welcome back, everybody. Today we're playing Alien Isolation, and hopefully we will get through this in one piece. Probably not. Please enjoy!
You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Okay, so we're good. I guess. Hearing some whining. Going that way. Compound over here. Alien is out there. And I'm in here. Die here. Is there an android in here? Oh, God. Come on. Damn it. Oh, down here. Shit. That. Okay.
Is my exit clear?
Jesus, it's shut. It won't move. What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ripley. I'm working on it.
So he just knocked me over. I'm still good.
Ricardo, you got news for me.
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
Where do I get out at? They're here, maybe? I don't know where to go. This thing is telling me where to go, though. Don't hear the alien.
I headed the right way. I think so. Just save the game. Don't have to go back through that shit. Okay. Noisemaker version 2.
If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let me know.
Back to the lobby? Are you kidding me?
Ricardo, how did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out? Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
Is this the elevator? No. Picked up something. Am I going up or down? Oh shit.
God.
God damn it. Oh! What? I know I was killing humans too. God damn it. Okay, so we just gotta get out. And it's back.
Where should I go? God!
The elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
I do remember there was a guy. So.
Jesus!
What? What? What about the Jesus?
Fuck!
What the? You don't.
Son of a bitch! Is there any more flame fuel around here? Let's try going this way. I guess they're here though. Something different. That didn't really do very much for me.
did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
Andrew, get away.
Let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out? Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
I know this. So we'll make a noisemaker and throw that as soon as we get into the room. I might bring Mr. Alien out. Shit, he's in the vent. Okay. Wherever he is, he's out. Might not see me. Good, he found her.
Jesus!
Did I live?
Shit!
Oh my god, I lived. Oh my god. We gotta go. No. Where do I go? Where do I go? To the elevator. Down through here? No, down through transit.
Damn.
No! Alright, anyways, that's all the time I have for this episode. Next time you see this episode, I will be in the next part. I'll be in Gemini whatever station. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!